Broadcasting from the district today, downtown Hutchinson, 119 South Main, and next week they got Billy Dean in concert, and I understand from the super genius himself, Ryan Rogers, that it's almost sold out. They're starting to stick people on the ceiling now.
Well,
they're gonna hang them on the ceiling. They're gonna get rocket packs for everybody. I don't know, something. They're gonna cram this place full of people. And also like them on Facebook. He doesn't have a Twitter account. Well, Brian has a Twitter account, but doesn't know how to use it. Which is fine, because when he does finally know how to use it, he's gonna get into the mention stat. I tag him all the time. I always mention Brian, and I mention his Twitter and all my tweets all the time. Now, check out also kjagradio.com. I've got my interview with the Nitty Gritty Dirt Band up there, and we're working on an interview this next week. It's going to be a phone interview. It's not going to be a Skype or any of that, because, of course, we want to thank Shatner for screwing up the computer so I can't do Skype. Mm. But working on a phone interview with Ludacris.
So that should be
Yes, that should be you know, he's all corporate now, doing MTV interviews, red carpets, and all that stuff. So he's not running around out there doing his thing. But tell me about the where you see the hip hop game going. Do you think it's going to be you know, at some point all digital? We're going to get rid of CDs, or
well, I'm not too sure if you can ever get rid of a CD. You know,
we got rid of 8-tracks, we got rid of records.
We didn't. Hey, well, you know what? Some people, I know a lot of DJs that still will spin their vinyls. You know, they trip if they don't get their vinyl. Hey, these DJs trip if they don't have their vinyls. Like, it's a big battle. You know, you ain't no DJ. You spinning on an MP3. You ain't no DJ.
Not the A. But you know, no, I think we'll ever be ready.
There's a DJ I know in Jeff City at Club Eve. He will do. He always has to have everything on MP3.
Mm-hmm.
He's like, I refuse CDs.
Yeah. Oh yeah. Some people don't go for the CDs. You know, but you know. Print them up anyway, whatever.
Print them up anyway. Now, we're broadcasting live also from 148.ca. Check us out in South York, Canada. And we have a Canadian following. I'm not real sure why. People in Canada love listening
shout
to this
out
show.
To Canada.
But
the second letter loves Canada.
The second letter
loves Canada. I know what you guys do up there.
Yeah,
I love Canada. They grow that the best, some of the best buds ever. Yeah, I know about Canada.
We're not talking about Bundy either. I want a couple of cannabis cups,
if I'm not mistaken. Shout out to High Time. I need my endorsement deal.
We gotta get you a T-shirt with all the everybody.
Yeah, that a cop with
their logos on it.
Hey, that's fine.
They got any check?
I'm out of here.
You deck you out like a NASCAR.
Okay, the check. $1,000 T-shirt you wear.
Now, check us out at justin.tv/JiggyJaguar, and we're gonna have our technical issues. I don't know what's going on with technical issues. We'll get them worked out at some point. Tell me about the music scene in Wichita. Because I know there's it seems like it's like fractured and there's different scenes. Tell me about the area that you're in.
Well, I'm pretty much all over that joint. You know, I've got a couple of connects all on the east side of town. You know, people I fuck with, but like the music scene is real. You know, it's. I understand what you mean when you say it's kind of fractured. You know, it's not unified, you know, and it's just, you know, it's not no one's fault or anything like that, you know, it's just, you know, different people, you know, gravitate towards different kind of people, you know, pretty much what it is, you know. It don't got to be nothing ridiculous, like, you know, you don't like this group of people or whatever, you know, but people do their own thing, you know, clicks are real tight, real hard to get into or whatever, so, I mean, you know, make your own lane out here. Like, for real, make your own lane out here, you know, you gotta link up with nobody. Do nothing to be your best connect is you.
Yeah.
So, you know, do your own thing, you know. It is what it is.
Now, with the marketing and with the music, and what do you primarily focus on? Is it all music, or have you trying to do all of it, or?
Well, you know, it's a strain to do all of it, you know. I would definitely like to, you know, focus on the music primarily, you know. I got my team, you know, I'm building my team right now. I got some good, you know, people around me, you know, that's enabling me to do just music, you know, and not worry so much about the business aspect or, you know, that sort of thing. Even though I still like to be involved, you know, but not just so involved where I got to take care of everything, you know. It's on me, you know, where it's, you know, I want to make music. You know, that's what I like to do. I like to make music. So, you know, that's what it is.
Well, that's cool, brother. Well, we're going to take a quick time out here on the radio show, 24 minutes past the hour. Mm-hmm. And when we get back, we'll slide you in here, brother, and chat with you about some of the various aspects of helping this guy get over and helping him get make his way through the hip-hop business.
Yeah. And shout out to 42 Below. Shout out to my man, Jay Wilson. You know, we love you over there.
We're going to take a quick time out. When we come back, we've got more.
Imagine no longer being tied down to your computer, but having the freedom to take live talk radio with you anywhere you go. TalkStream Live introduces our first ever iPhone application. The talk shows you call now logs you, and your iPhone is now the best.
Yeah, I wish you would be looking for a unified that would help you on it all.
And that's the thing. I wish there was.
Listen to live talk shows 24 hours a day.
I wish there was a little bit more of a.
Talk radio from TalkStream.
A little bit more of a. Unified front down there.
We got any beef over there? Some rappers don't mind. They don't like you. That's not fair.
Nah, we really don't do beef because
I didn't know.
Nah, we don't really.
They don't have no beef or nothing, but. You don't got no beef for nothing. It's cool, you know.
Why can't everybody have to do all of it?
Yeah.
Do the thing. Jealousy, maybe?
Yeah. They some must be out for themselves.
Yeah, he don't want nobody to do good. It's just something about people doing good, people don't like that sometimes. I don't know. It's gotta be sometimes.
It's gotta be a bigger machine to get all together.
Hey, you show back. That's
going to
be our
little
account.
Nah,
that don't happen.
That
ain't on our calendar.
You have any space on your calendar?
We ain't got time for nothing. We ain't got time to have it. Shoot, I
let
you
talk to so many organizations.
A couple more people.
Yeah, we definitely get linked up on shows and stuff, but I've seen so many organizations who, you know, try to come together under the unity thing, and they get crumbled every time. Don't be, I mean, you know, it's a good thought, but let's be realistic out here. You know, it's not going down like that. You know, people, you know? So, I mean, you could try, but, you know, our efforts are best placed elsewhere right now. You know, until we actually make it, I think somebody will actually have to, you know, reach the actual status before anything can be unified. You know, because it's going to take a whole hell of a lot.
How does Twitter say, man?
Yeah, Twitter gets A.
You can just throw a little tweet in there every now and then.
Can you put
photos on that?
Yeah, we can put pictures.
Yeah.
You put photos down,
these videos, you got me all talked into it.
Throw them on Twitter. Twitter, I need my check.
A little bird flies.
I bought that little check. Yeah.
Okay.
All the time.
You can make lists. Like if you've got if you follow a whole bunch of rappers, pro rappers, you can put them in a list. You can put all the rappers in a list. I have a bunch of porn chicks that follow me that throw a fit when I don't follow them back. So I put them in a list and I just never. And he's like, yes,
it was a story about the porn teacher reading
model
back to the kids. Did y'all see that? The porn teacher reading to the kids.
Uh-huh.
She was reading to some elementary kids.
Really?
School had invited her. She's a big porn star. She had one number one in anal or something like that.
I swear.
Yeah, I swear.
Back here on the world famous Jiggy Jaguar show, doing the damn thing as always from JiggyJaguar.com, Justin.tv/JiggyJaguar, and we've got some other video available at YouTube.com/JiggyJaguar, and KJagRadio.com. I don't know what to say. I've been trying to fix our streaming issues every time we go to break. But I want to say that the new website is coming for JiggyJaguar.com. I just bear with me, kids. Just bear with me. It's going to be in WordPress, so that should be fun. I've got to do a bunch of moving with that as well, so that should be fun. Now, this segment of the World Famous Jiggy Jaguar Show, brought to you by GoSim. With offices in the U.S. and the U.K., GoSim is the leading global provider of prepaid SIM cards and services that enable leisure and business travelers to use their cell phones abroad at prices they can afford. GoSim is a privately owned company with vast experience in telecommunications. The team at GoSim constantly use their experience to provide innovative products and services to make it easier and cheaper to use your cell phone while traveling abroad. Get more information on GoSim online at JiggyJaguar.com. It's very simple. You just dial a number using the international code. Even if you're not even, you know, even if you're in that country, your handset will display a message saying calling, please wait, or something similar. Within a few seconds, your handset will ring out loud. Another call will be answered as usual. And it's easy. It's free incoming calls in 75 countries. GoSim is the thing to do, so check out more information at JiggyJaguar.com. If you're traveling abroad, cell phones, you just get killed on the SIM cards and all that nonsense. So now, go ahead and jump in there, brother. Give us a little information on your background, man.
We're operating with Brandon. You know, we were together, went to school with him. Like back then, he was my brother and stuff was up in the music.
Yeah.
More into making beats and stuff like that. And I've been with Brandon ever since. You know, I just really stuck with him. Really started taking him to that next level.
Yeah.
Because like I listen to every music, you know, Brandon has his sound. I bring more everybody's sound and I listen to everything. So I know what the fans and what the people. I'm like the other side. I say if he got this sound.
Yeah.
He got the fans, I'm more of the fans, so I bring what the fans want to him so he can do his music and the fan music that people want, like everything.
That's cool. Mm-hmm. So, that's cool.
Me and him together, we host his top, do everything. To bring him on, set up shows, all that.
Yeah. Cool stuff, man. Now, where do you come down on the whole social networking and marketing and all that? Is
really, since I am the president of Gritty Boy Music, I do everything. On Twitter, on MySpace, on Facebook, on YouTube, on Reverb Nation, on everything.
Well, this should be on Sonic Biz.
Yeah, Sonic Biz.
Our stage. Whole lot of stuff. Oh yeah, too. If you go to MTV2ontherise.com, you know, zip code 67216 or any zip code in Kansas, you know, vote, get a vote in, you know, get a vote in. So MTV2 on the rise, the artist, the second letter, they'll get a vote in. So we do MTV2 and all of that too. They'll get it in.
I love that. Now, we're broadcasting from the district today, 119 South Main in Hutchinson, Kansas. Billy Dean is going to be blowing the doors off the place next weekend. It's going to be an amazing concert. If you don't have tickets, there are a few remaining, but you need to go to the district and pick yourself some tickets up. And amazing art in here, as always. They're going to be doing Third Thursday, I believe, this week as well, so that should be fun. And tons and tons of stuff. Now, one thing, I was chatting with the guy that runs the whole show down here, old Brian Rogers, and he was working on a thing called Hypercast, where basically you could shoot your audio, you could shoot your video, your RSS feeds, whatever, out to, it's a one-stop shop. You basically upload audio, and then you can shoot it out to a list of websites. So that's a pretty cool idea. I think that's going to be he's in the planning stages with it right now to kind of make it available for the public and everything to use. But I think that's going to be something, man, at some point. Now tell me about the where you come down on the whole the people working together and doing these shows and why people can't seem to get on the map together. What is the whole reasoning behind that?
I think that they think that, you know, it's just one spot open. You know, it's not like a competition for one spot, you know. The number one spot is a spot, you know. But, you know, it's more than one spot open, you know. People like a whole lot of different kind of stuff. You know, it's a whole lot of different kind of styles, you know. If one person doesn't like something, there's 100 other people that do. You know, and that's just real business.
Now, do you have a lot of people that are coming to you on a regular basis that are trying to get on shows and things, or is that...
Now, no, but I have a couple guys that hit me on Twitter that was trying to...
See, back to the Twitter, look at this.
Join the wrestling legend.
See,
the Twitter is where you get your fans. You ain't got to go to their city if you want people in another city. You ain't got to go to their city.
Twitter makes you easily accessible to your fans.
And MySpace and Facebook and all of them. So when you get on there, I bet you will
have fans.
Well, there you go.
It's all about the fans.
They're going to be cool.
Burger's out on Twitter.
I don't care about Burger.
Burger's at woo woo woo.